J'aime bien cet étalon. Et donc la jument, bon, la production mériterait peut-être un peu mieux, mais Chala est en pleine bourre, là, on s'en rend compte aujourd'hui. Donc voilà, après il est né, on l'a amené là et on l'a vendu. Et je suis ravi parce que bon, la mère, je l'avais acheté relativement pas cher, c'est pas le mot, mais très raisonnablement.
C'est-à-dire ?
Je crois que de mémoire, je l'avais payé 17 000, je crois. Voilà.
Une fille de Mister Grillet, qu'est-ce qu'elle t'a. Elle est repleine là cette année ?
Alors, je crois que oui. Alors, là, j'ai un trou de mémoire.
Il faut aller sur Francir.
On va aller sur Francir.
Barnes, je crois.
Pleine de Julie Barnes. Et on va surtout, hop, choper. S'il te plaît, pardon. Can you please come here, please?
Avec ses grandes jambes.
Thank you very much. English, Irish?
English, yeah. English, yeah.
So what's your name, please?
Sorry, Matthew Holsworth, and I work with Howson and Holsworth Bloodstock. So we bought the colt for an existing client, and he'll be reoffered next year as a yearling.
Here in France, you mean?
No, probably in either England or Ireland, yeah.
Like the sire, I think, I guess.
Yeah, we love the sire. We bought one in Goffs, and so this is the second one we've bought. They're just very good-looking, uncomplicated horses, very easy to like. So
now the foal will go back to England?
He'll go to Ireland now, and where the client has their farm, and he'll stay there until he's sold next year.
What is the name of the client?
I can't tell you that.
Mais ils ont beaucoup acheté, hein. Ils ont beaucoup acheté, par contre.
How many foals did you get today or this past days?
We've bought. This was our third foal. I think I have to double check on that. No, we bought it with showcasing yesterday. Yes, it's only two.
Some mares as well.
We bought a couple of mares. I think we bought five mares, and this was So we're very pleased. We always enjoy coming back here.
Thank you. See you next year, maybe. Thank you.